Thank you. their faces to the ground. As the people remained in their faces, Esther read plainly from the book of the law of God, interpreting it so that all the people said what was read. Then Nehemiah, that is, his excellency, and Ezra, the priest scribe, and the Levites who were instructing the people, said to all the people, "Today, do not be sad and do not weep." For all the people were weeping as they heard the words of the Lord. He said further, "Go, eat rich foods and drink sweet drinks, and allot portions to those who have nothing to give. For today is holy to our Lord. Do not be sad in this day, for rejoice. Hush, for the day is holy, and you must not be sad." Then all the people went to eat and drink, to distribute portions, and to celebrate with great joy, for they understood the words that had been expounded to them. The word
yeah.
Jesus upon the celestial sent them in pairs. Before he quickly bowed and placed, he intended the reason. He said to them, the harvest is rich, but the workers are few. Therefore, as the harvest master sent workers to his fathers, he on the way, in the manner I am sending you on his lambs, in the midst of wolves, do not take a walk yourself, for God will be God. We will be on sandals and drink not on the way. But entering any house, first take peace to this house. If there is peace on the land there, your peace will rest on me. If not, we will not go. Stay in the house, eating and drinking what they have, for the labor of this work is waste. Do not go from house to house. Into whatever city you go, after the work of you, eat what they set before you, and you will see them, say to them, the labor of if the people of any town enter to the door of you, go into the streets and say, we shake the dust of this town from our feet as testimony against you. But know that the rain of God is near, I assure you, when the day of the rain of the Son will be blessed, that knows that the Master of the Lord.
Praise to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Now we have a body of power and sister of the Sukhul and the Yamada. So for the Lord, I give you a servant to you, his disciples.
Thank you.
di un presenso da questa, ma di guarda e che la paga.
Sobre un parón. Christ,
Blessed be God.